Wait, we're on the roof? It's you!
You know him?
Yeah. The commander of Kronos.
What?
If you're trying to stop the self-destruct sequence, give up.
Actually, at this point, I don't really care what happens to the Japanese branch. If there's anything I am interested in, it's you. It's not every day that I find someone with a power that rivals mine.
I see. So you're the overly ambitious employee who acquired too much power and let it go to his head.
What?
Never mind.
Wait. I want you to fight me.
Why?
There's no need for 3 guyvers. 1 will do. Adapt!
Well, that's fine with me, really.
What's so funny?
Your work hasn't been too taxing, has it?
So that's how it is.
Warning, 60 seconds to cancel self-destruct.
Commander, we're running out of time! Wait!
Tetsuro?
There's something I still need to ask you. You told me that humans were created as the basis for some kind of living weapon, right? If that's the case, then who was it that created us? Answer me, dammit!
Eat this! Now I get it. This newfound power of yours has expanded your ambitions as well as your ego.
Ambitions?
With the power of the guyver, it should be easy for you to achieve an elite status at Kronos.
Is that what you're fighting for? I'm afraid I don't harbor such grand ambitions.
What?
I seek the Japanese branch's destruction, that's all. For now, at least.
Tetsuro, come on! We're running out of time!
No, I can't leave until I know the truth.
Tetsuro!
Commander!
The Creators. That is the name we've given them. Billions of years ago, a highly intelligent race of beings descended to Earth from the far reaches of space. Their appearance, culture, and home planet are all a mystery to us. They left very little behind. All we know is that they manipulated life on Earth for billions of years in an attempt to manufacture a very specific type of life form, a tool to serve their needs. They required a creature with great intelligence, something with highly aggressive instincts and the adaptability to thrive in any kind of environment. They needed a life form that would serve them as a living weapon, something with unparalleled fighting abilities.
What do you mean?
After much trial and error, what they ultimately created was the human race. Of course, that was only the beginning. Humans are simply the basis for other bioweapons, including the Zoonoids. However, the experiment was left only half finished. For reasons unknown to us, one day the Creator suddenly departed from the planet, never to be seen again. And now, we will finish that experiment using the knowledge uncovered from the ruins the Creators left behind. We, of Kronos, will enable humanity to complete its transformation, its evolution. Humanity shall perfect its own form.
And after that, you intend to take over the world. Just so elites like you can rule as gods.
Guyver 3!
You bastard! Who the hell are you?
Why don't you just call me Zeus?
What do you mean, Zeus?
This is the end. Kronos, Japan will be destroyed, and you along with it, Richard Gio.
4 minutes to detonation.
Commander, there's no more time!
Get down. The metallic orb in your abdomen is a gravity control device. If you concentrate, you should be able to levitate.
So what do we do?
There's not much choice.
Don't you dare turn your back on me, you son of a bitch!
Guyver too!
Oh, look who it is. You just don't know when to stay dead, do you? Well, don't worry. I'll take care of that. I'm afraid there's only room for one guyver, and that's me.
Wait! This place is gonna self-destruct any minute now!
So what? After all, there's nothing to fear when you're immortal! Let's see if you've gotten any better since last time. Is this supposed to be some kind of joke? You're as sloppy as ever, kid.
Show!
If you stop moving, you'll leave yourself open to attack.
Detonation.
It's been fun, but I think it's about time to end this. You won't be coming back again, Guyver One!
Joe, get up! Run away! Joe!
What's going on?
This happened to him before.
That's it!
Get up!
30 seconds to detonation.
Come on, Sho, now's your chance! It's his control metal! Hit him in the head!
What the hell is happening to me? Impossible! I'm invincible! You...
Detonation. 8, 7,
Show!
Six,
we gotta get out of here!
5, 4,